Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Shoot, man, just hang on, man. I lost my smokes. Hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Whoa, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man. If it was like a javelin, I have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
Everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guy did this, baby. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh.
What now, Sarge?
We move. 5 meters spare. That way. Aguirre's place, up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are Aguirre's guys.
Bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
No, wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
Aguirre is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. Aguirre must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Footmobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Got it.
Glitcher engage. Make it count.
I'm on! Go! Thank you.
are in Bolivia. Hagen, you live pretty close to the...
It's a PBL! Cancer cover!
We didn't get Aguirre. Telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
What's the plan, sir? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay. Maybe we wanna find a vehicle.
I don't like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon ship, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt, not some spec ops. Shit, Bird. I'm just doing my job.
Okay, well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa! Don't switch channel. This ought to be good.
No, no, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
That's the question. With someone interested in Aguirre, I guess.
Shit! Did you see that?
Probably birds.
Maybe.
Just keep scanning.
Watching us. Why are they just watching us? Wait, I saw it too. Oh, there was something up there.
Yeah. Bush moved. Did you see it?
No. Maybe. I don't know. I'm seeing shit.
Hurry, just get us out of here.
Oh, great. We ran aground. That's so much better.
Everybody out. We're walking.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure we will.
Raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna Oslo Mike up river to follow a lead to Aguirre, but we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rustling away here for a rainy day if you dig, but I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sergeant?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up. Any weapons we find from now on, we store them here. We can equip whatever we have found from crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
We need to keep moving if we want to find a quiet.
Yard?
Boy, I must have come this way. No way they post up this sort of patrol otherwise.
Go ahead, Haggard.
Oh, no, I see him.
Yeah, you did, yeah.
Thank you.
Look at the needle! Three points at the depot! Down!
Stay right here!
Reloading!